To graph the line that passes through 17, 20, and 12, 10, we'll go to the right 17 and up 20, and then to the right 12 and up 10, and then draw a line through those points.